dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
Yes, Sergeant.
Moving.
Sir.
Sergeant.
Moving, sir.
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
MS7?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know it. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kit. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Fuel can.
Learn something new every day.
I got a use for you. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar. Yeah. Come on, Orr. Let's see how pure you are. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Okay. Cinnabar, that's good. Good.
Ah,
something like this.
Damn it.
Green lights, green lights are good. Green lights are good. Let's see if we can find him.
Finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. See how pure this is. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll do. Okay, need more ore. Just pure enough. Yeah, almost enough. Cinnabar, yeah. Testing. Okay, good. One or two more samples is all I need. pure you are. Just one more. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Beacon in here. Yes, neuro injector. Steroids. Is that what this shit is? Micro recorder.
Jesus, that's a big guy.
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We're at Site 69. The... Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens and porporosis using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine.
Good. I'm almost ready for it.
Field note 2071.
Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutant. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake. What used to be the visitor's area is the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that...
Go! Open up!
Beacon St. John, the captain. Corey. St. John Akuri, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain. Research division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes.
Lieutenant.
Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division or...
They can use all the help you can offer.
You got something to say about it?
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Corporal, see you around.
Corporal, so, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but... Corporal?
Well, I used to work at the Iron Butte Ranch. You've heard of it? It's a golf course.
That's it for now.
Anyway, a bunch of us holed up there. Yeah, then the Ripper's came. The rest in peace, right? Yeah, that was before they started cutting themselves. Then got out as soon as I could.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
Corporal.
Track down a deer and kill it.
Corporal, hello.
Sergeant.
Corporal.
Take
care. Sergeant.
Okay. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Oh, shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? Let's see what I can do. I gotta reload.
There we go.
No time. Got it.
Yeast.
Could make something out of this.
I can always use this. Yeah. Here it is. Yes, sir. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. Hey, guys, open the damn gate. That's it for now. Thank you.
Corporal.
Sergeant.
Okay. Corporal.
Corporal, what do you need?
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I...
Corporal?
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc, this is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that, from a wood stove, is nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometime.
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you got too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
No, oh, shit! No, no, no! No, let me go! No, hey! No!
Taylor? Taylor? Oh, damn it.
Huh? Okay.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little... General store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at... While these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Great. Commander likes to give fireside chats. Good.
Bear?
Thank you.
tell us where your camp is, maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you. Something about that. You're
gonna die. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut up!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here! Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Torture, do you?
What about this?
Gotta
pull back!
Burn, you asshole. Find a way in. You don't need these. That did it. How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.